sweatshops, endured the lash of the spanking time and time again. These men struggled and sacrificed so that we might live better.